Technology Demonstration Missions, a program in NASA's Space Technology Mission Directorate, supports the agency's goals by providing advances that will help us go to the Moon, Mars, and beyond. With capabilities like advancing propulsion technologies that harness the sun's energy, building and testing cryogenic tools and propellant storage tanks, demonstrating a new propulsion system that utilizes a less toxic and higher performance fuel, navigating to and precisely identifying a safe place to land on the rough terrain of Mars, testing an inflatable aeroshell that will slow down large payloads before landing on Mars, developing power systems so humans can live on the surface of the Moon and Mars, producing oxygen from the Martian carbon dioxide atmosphere to enable sustainable habitats, building and assembling structures in space with additive manufacturing and robotics, exploring further than ever before by providing robotic manufacturing, assembly, and servicing to extend the life of satellites while in orbit, using lasers to enhance spacecraft communication systems, enabling more data transmissions to the ground in less time, testing high-efficiency lasers and optical systems to improve the quality of communications during deep space exploration, providing precise onboard timekeeping for spacecraft navigation as missions explore the vast universe. NASA's Technology Demonstration Missions program is advancing technologies for exploration and securing America's global leadership in space.